Hi, you're watching Side Notes.
Friday Night Live at the ROM.
Sponsored by Scotiabank Contactless Photography Festival, we're going to see a whole bunch of artists, Larry Towell and Deborah Samuel.
Deborah Samuel, nice artist.
Yes, her work is pretty interesting.
A lot of bones, if you like biology.
Actually, everything was bones.
Yeah, bones and mammals. You have to see it to check it out.
We have a lot of pictures and videos, so we'll definitely post them up. It was really raw and it was really nice. I felt it was kind of like looking inside a human being without.
Like X-ray vision.
X-ray vision without actually like
being able to look inside an animal.
So there you can see bones. And like there was this one that I really liked, which was a cobra.
Oh yeah, it was a cobra's body in three parts.
Three shots, but it was one, and you could see the bones of the cobra. That was really cool, I thought. They look so harmless.
Took her 2 years to do that. Yes. We had a little chat with Deborah. Took her 2 years to do the collection.
We don't know what's going on. so far we're having a blast. And
it's really fun. It's social. It's an older crowd.
But that's okay.
We're getting older. We got mistaken for high schoolers today.
We're young.
We're gonna be young forever. That's a good thing.
Young forever.
Okay guys, so we've just seen Larry Towell's rendition of Afghanistan, his own performance. So it was a whole bunch of photography paired with a live musical performance. So this featured a guitar,
along
harmonica,
with poetry,
yeah, spoken words, singing, that type of thing. So like, how did it make us feel? Like, what did we think of it?
I personally thought it was really good. I loved the Afghanistan section. I thought it was raw and it was beautifully cut because the words of the poetry went along with the pictures, and they weren't disconnected or disoriented, and it was
a
story. Exactly, yeah. And it was a story told, seemed like, from their perspective, not the artist's perspective, or
which I think kind of made it more, as you said, realistic, with that whole idea that we get the perspective of the hurt, the victims, instead of just someone saying, I'm a North American artist and I'm telling their story. They, in a way, I think, got to tell their story.
I agree with you. I thought it was really nice. The pictures were very powerful, had a huge impact because you really see the story for them. It speaks of, you know, how they have a hard time living their life because of what's going on in Afghanistan.
War, famine, all these kinds of things which we don't, you know, consider in our everyday lives.
Thank you for watching. And if you want to continue the conversation with us, follow us on Twitter at SideNotesBlog and our brand new website, www.sidenotesblog.tumblr.com.
Also check out our SideNotes PR channel through SideNotesBlog, and also follow us on Twitter at